they're certainly not there. Is that Ian Satori we can see down there on the Richmond side?
And there's the young boy, young Stephen, in the wheelchair, the boy that had a lot of difficulty getting his seat today. Finally got him a place at the ground. That's great news from the part of the Victorian Football League. And as we